Hi, this is Marie Digby, and you are at the behind the scenes of the photo shoot for Arden. It's going to be out in December, and I'm very, very excited. It's my first time ever doing a photo shoot for a clothing company, so hope you enjoy it. Check it out.
Feels like I gotta let go of the way it was before. Are you really there? Are you made of stone? Talking to someone, or am I here all alone? Oh, oh, oh. Are you alive? Don't you feel? Show me you're here, show me your tears. Don't you feel? Show me.
We are doing look number 3. It's before lunch. We just ordered some sandwiches, and I was saying I'm very grateful because this dress shows everything. It's kind of futuristic, kind of modern. And after this, it's gonna get a little softer and a little bit more girly.
Slipping away. I'm sick of trying to read you. Can't you say what's on your mind? Maybe we're losing the race, too far behind. Tell me that the only one who can try, who can fight. And whoa, are you alive? Don't you feel? Show me you're here, show me your tears. Don't you feel? Show me, hold me, speak up and tell me something. Change my mind before it's too late. Are you alive?
The back is my favorite part. It's this crazy sort of geometric shape, as you can see.
Are you? Show me your heels.
Arden has amazing stuff in their spring collection. I love the black dress with the crazy work on the back, which was the first look. The black dress with sort of like a slit here, which was the third look. I love them all, but that was my favorite. Thank you for coming to check out the behind the scenes of the Arden photo shoot. I'm going out on a US tour in a few weeks, and I'll be hitting Phoenix, New York, Seattle, San Francisco, all over the place. So just check out my websites for any details, and I hope you come out, see me live.
There's a light in the dark where the sky splits apart, where the stars find a way to shine through all the spaces in between. Here we are, face to face, all alone in this place. And the night is finally coming down to you and me. Tell me where you've been.